in accordance with the example and express command of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And upon the vested authority of His church, I baptize this my sister in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost.